What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Guys, remember the giveaway on the Dooley is currently on. Every dollar you spend gives you one entry to win that truck or $50,000 in cash, guys. The link is in the first comment. Also, guys, this video is gonna be full of some exotic animals, guys. Things I've never seen before, things we didn't expect to see. So stay tuned and watch it, guys. It's gonna be very, very cool video. And it does involve, a little incident that happened. So stay tuned and watch it. Damn it, boy, guys. So we were gonna go with Alex, pero el compa Alex is not there. But ahorita venimos, guys, con los compas de AA Auto Apparel. Automotive Apparel, guys. They're actually wrapping the other dually, and we are driving the little baby single cab dually. So, guys, we're gonna go over there with them. We're gonna wrap this truck. Nah, que se crea. We're not gonna wrap it. We're gonna go check up on the progress that they're doing to the Mamalona dually. We actually brought on some parts that we need to drop off. But you guys will get to see what the truck is looking like. They're actually working on it right now. That's just gonna be big and blue and bright, and I don't know if I'm gonna like it, but I think it's gonna look really good, guys. So we should be there shortly. We'll turn this camera back on as soon as we get there, guys. Stay tuned so you can see what that blue truck is looking like, because I think it's gonna look mamalona. Aquí están a couple of the parts that we were missing from it. Pero mira que bonita, wey, guys, the giveaway. Currently on, don't miss out. Choc is sick.
Se me hace bien con madre, wey.
Ah, chile que sí, como está, ¿verdad? Mm-hmm. Oh, mira todos los particles que hacen, wey. Este rojo está bien pasado de lanza como para la mamalona.
Ajá, ese le queda con madre. Ese color está bonito, es como de la OBS, la roja que tiene.
Ajá, este orange también se me... No, estos también perros, este gris, mira. Mira, pero dime, 170. Ah, no. Están
bien
perrones, güey, ¿eh?
Yo sé. Un gatito.
Hey.
Una boa.
Hey. Pero nos saludas cuando lleguemos.
Yeah.
What's up, guys?
Ya le voy estirando la Cali Bill.
Damn, boy. Holy smokes. Yeah. That's gonna be a whole lot of blue. We should take that. Right now it looks like a sky because it's got white and blue. But once you get all the black accents on here, guys, it's gonna look good, trust me.
And a little bit of a Project Torque decal touch.
Yeah. Yeah, right now it looks like the sky. Now, but the color looks really good.
Sky, no eclipse.
Damn it, boy. Damn it, boy. Oh, this lado también? You're knocking it out quickly, man. That's it.
How many more days do you think you got in it?
Three
more days?
It'll be this week.
Okay, hell yeah.
Do the windows roll up on it or no?
I have no door panel, so I can't.
Oh, okay.
There's no glass in it either.
Oh, okay, okay, I got it over there.
I think it looks really good. This is the high gloss.
Yeah, so it's gonna smooth out more once it sees heat.
Okay.
And then also once you get it outside, that orange feels like not the way.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna do the hood right now, maybe the roof, because I had to get the cab lights out and the antenna. And then that'll probably be it for today. And then mañana, hopefully, I can get the bed off, because we gotta do the back bed.
Oh, you're gonna have to take the whole bed off?
Yeah. So we gotta do this.
Oh, I see.
And then we gotta get the film in here so it's clean and not just cut and you still see white.
You can't just scoot it back, or you have to get...
I mean, that's kind of what we're gonna do. We'll lift it and put it back on blocks or something.
Okay.
And then also because the inside of this, so like when you look in here, it's white.
Yeah, so guys, whenever we bring it over here, he makes sure whenever you see it from the outside, everything's gonna be... You're not gonna see no white, you're not gonna see nothing. It's gonna look really, really good.
Yeah, white's the hardest because you gotta go further with it, because if you don't, when you close the door, you see white in between. So instead of just cutting the gap like some companies do and just tuck a little bit, we have to actually wrap each piece individually to go the extra mile to cover it.
To tuck in?
Yeah.
¿Lo estás viendo? Ahora sí, está viendo ya.
Sí, está mirando más chingón. Sí, guys, ahorita con el white hood se miraba como cuando miras al cielo y miras el sky bien azul con blanco, que se mira bien mamalón. Pero en una troca no, güey. Pero ahorita ya con eso sí se va a mirar. Y le voy a con todos los black accents. Está chingona.
Y con sus rines.
Los rines, American Force. Just exactly the same como le pusimos a la giveaway, guys. En esta.
Esta va a decir proyector cuando esté llegando.
Yeah. No, y la van a poder ver. Imagínate, esta jalando la trae la blanca, güey. Y luego la negra jalando la otra. No, mira bien.
You're gonna get a CL6.
I don't know, but if I just gonna be one of these. Ahí chingo. Tiene que ser lo que es bigger time. $325 $325 $25 $21 $21 yeah $21 inch wheel. Y de los big brakes, damn. Pero también caro, ¿sabes cuánto cuesta este? 150. $150. Hey, the price on this one is like 150, right? Like 200. For real? 200? Oh, well, yeah, with the markup. I think MSRP is around, yeah, 150, depending on how you spec it. Yeah, but for 200 you might as well get a Lambo. You're not gonna get a brand new Lambo, pero
200,000 is almost 120, 150 a lo mejor. Sí, and they go low in price. Yeah, because they're gonna drop in price. Once they go low in price, then we'll get one. Pero ahorita mejor otro Lambo, hasta traerlo all motor, two wheel drive, hacer donuts. Ahí va, irá. Mi compa lo hace bien fácil, pero man, you make it seem like, oh shit, anybody can do this shit. That's just a process. It's a process. It's to know what to do, when to do it. Yeah, how to do it. And it's gonna look sick. Then we're gonna do the black windshield tint, all the windows blacked out. Roof is gonna be black. The emblem right here, black, black. Mirror is gonna be black. It's gonna look good.
What color are the rims?
Black. Come Project Tour logo.
Floaters.
Floaters. Yeah. Mhm. It's outside, huh? I'm gonna look at it in person. That's the one that everybody like. It's gotten the most excitement.
Yeah. That one there. Yeah.
You still got your Hellcat?
Yeah. It's actually getting a new trans. Should be getting it back soon. Probably in a month. I gotta go back to Louisiana and pick it up.
Pretty dope, huh?
Yeah.
So we're generally gonna put the same exact wheels like this
on that other truck.
That's dope. Exact same thing. These were actually for one of my trucks, so
I just reordered it.
Yeah,
that's cool. They're gonna let you brand them, like sell wheels with them.
If anybody wants, I mean, they do it to anybody. Like if you want your logo on your wheels.
I'm just saying for you and your bills.
Oh yeah, yeah. No. They're cool buddies of ours.
But it's dope. You can tell that they color match all this.
Uh huh.
Because this doesn't come this color.
No, that's plastic.
And this too. This is plastic. These are plastic.
Yeah, I had to sand it down, get it prepped, and everything.
Oh, they did good. It's just smooth.
Mm-hmm.
Even the stiff. And that's the number one thing you paint to the bottom.
Why is that?
Because it's rubber. So this is probably a 23 or 24.
24.
Yeah. So 22s, 21s, and 20s, that bottom piece is plastic.
It's like a plastic, like a rubber plastic.
Yeah. Huh. So like if the truck was red, blue, or white, that would stay rubber.
No, but I mean, it looks good still.
Yeah, yeah, because the truck's black.
Yeah.
Yeah, not badass.
Man, this is my favorite giveaway, dude.
Gonna smoke these.
Yeah, probably, huh? Everybody stops me on the freeway, like, thumbs up.
People don't see it.
Nah, and then to get these in single cabs is a lot harder there.
So we wanted to do that at first. When we bought our truck and trailer set up, we wanted to do a single cab dually.
Uh-huh.
But then when I was looking at the prices, I'm like, damn, it costs almost as much as the fucking thing. So
let's go get the full thing.
Yeah, because I figured I'm gonna be sleeping in it when I have to travel, you know, long distances.
Uh-huh.
So I was like, I'm gonna need the room. Because if not, I gotta check into a hotel and all that, and I don't wanna do all
that. But there it is, and it ends what? So you got this week, and then a full next week, and that's it.
Make sure you get your merch.
Yeah, it's a dope-ass truck, guys. What I see, guys, he's almost done. You just got a little piece cut off.
One piece of chin.
And you guys will see the full hood. Damn, me voy, mira. Quedó mamalona.
Oh, see the moment of Trump, a ver si va a ver bien o no.
Yeah.
We're still gonna have to get the black piece here.
Yeah.
That goes black, right?
Yeah. All right, there you have it.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Man, it's gonna look so good with all the black accents.
Mm-hmm.
Just look at, if you look at from here, oh, it looks good. And then with the black roof, it's gonna look really nice. Well, guys, we're gonna get out of here. So what, 2 more days and then it should be?
Yeah, a couple more days, probably 3, because you know, after we finish it, we want to let it see some sun, let it do its thing on the edges and stuff, and make sure it's all going to stay down. And then after that, man, put all your pieces on and ready to hit the streets.
Guys, we need this truck, porque ahí vienen los shows. Show season is crazy, so we got to get it. We got to be traveling, man, far. We got shows in, man, all over the place. So we need this one and the other one. And yeah, guys, so remember, if you guys want your car wrap, come over here with my boy, Automotive Apparel. What's the address here?
It's in Hockley, Texas, 23933 Nichols Sawmill Road, Hockley, Texas.
And the phone number?
832-729-3199. That's myself.
Guys, hit him up. He's got a lot of work, but hit him up. He'll schedule you in. Pa' que quede con madre la mamalona. Ya está, cuz.
We're out. Later, man.
We gotta go back to work and let you get back to work.
It's warm.
Oh, I don't want to touch it. I don't
like it. We're about to go get some chips at the gas station.
Oh, look, that's the steak already knows, look.
Yeah, they know.
Yeah.
Holy oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
Oh, there's two. I thought you only had one.
Surprise.
Surprise,
surprise. Oh, don't butt yourself, dummy.
Damn.
There you go.
Damn. This is some nasty guys we're here with the snakes. This is some National Geographic stuff. That is cool.
We need one at the shop.
Yeah.
Next time,
deep bigger. Can I touch the snake or no?
Not while he's eating.
No?
I just touched.
Oh, okay. Because sometimes they'll pop, let go, and grab you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Because they probably think it's another rat.
Mm-hmm. Or damn, look, a predator wanting to take his rat.
That one's tight on there. That one would.
Yeah, they don't know it's dead. So they're still going to constrict it and make sure there's no movement, no breathing, or anything. They're not smart enough to go, wait a minute, that's a dead rat you're holding. So they're still going to go through all the motions. Just dead, can't fight the snake and injury.
I would love to have one, but man, grabbing a little mouse and killing it every time you
So you don't feed live.
Oh, yeah,
normally they eat frozen. You take frozen ones, you thaw them out in hot water, dry them off, and hold it on the end of a pair of tweezers, and they grab it.
Oh,
so if you like wanted one at your shop or whatever, mm-hmm. you get one that it's frozen, so you're not doing live food.
He has a lot of beautiful color snakes over there.
Oh, you got snakes here?
That's his reptile shop next door. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Beautiful snakes, man. I mean, the most different combination of colors you can think of.
Look, this one's eating already, man. So he's gonna swallow it right now, he told?
Mm-hmm.
You don't worry, man. Whoa.
Yeah, man, he has a lot of like baby snakes over there.
Uh-huh.
They won't get very big. They'll probably get about this long and like, you know, maybe the size of like your thumb, right? But you can feed them what they call pinkies. The little itty bitty pinkies, and they're frozen. You just thaw them out, just put them in there, and they'll eat them. I mean, the colors he has are just crazy. Like a creamsicle orange, he has blues and greens that intertwine. He's got all white ones, which are called albinos. He's got a lot of crazy stuff.
They're right there right now?
Yeah, that's his shop.
We should probably go check it out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We should go over there. Can we go over there and check them out?
Yeah, it's open till 7.
I'm away.
Let's go.
Can you take us?
Guys, we're about to see some very dangerous animals.
I think this is my first time seeing a cobra. I never seen one.
Holy smoke. Look at that one.
Man.
Holy smoke.
La verga, lo mordió. Are you okay?
Do me a favor, open that door. Oh, there we go. Never mind. She let go. She caught out his finger. It's okay, baby girl. See? Just little teeth.
Damn it, boy. This thing is huge.
Ay, cabrón.
That's a big snake. What is that,
a reticulated python.
Oh, it's a python.
Come on, Twitch.
She was a little mad.
Well, she thought I was gonna feed her. She's not aggressive or she would be coming back at me again now.
Uh-huh.
She just thought I was gonna feed her. Usually.
Oh, especially since you have the smell of the mouse?
Yep.
You know we?
Yeah, usually we use the hooks like this. Uh-huh. When we open the cage, we'll tap them on the head a couple of times. Then they know it's not feeding.
So all these here are pythons?
Yes, everything in this room is pythons. There's some more of the bigger ones. There. Let me go rinse this off.
Look at their skin. Right. Holy smokes, look at this one.
Oh my God, I never seen so many snakes. Uh-huh. Man. This feels
kind of like
Jurassic Park.
No mames, que lo muerde. It's okay, I mean, he's
yo
used
to it. Yo sé, me cagué para otro lado. Dije, ya valió verga, esta se le va a enredar.
No, está bien fuerte.
Vamos a andar ahí los dos agarrados. Sí, me espanté, güey, iba a correr.
No mames, güey.
Mira, güey, qué bonitos. Eso es un viper, ¿no?
Yeah.
Are these the pipers?
Yeah, that's a green tree python, one of the tree pythons.
No mames, güey. ¿La sacamos esta, güey?
No mames, güey, no le hablas. Jesus Christ, man, you have a lot of... I did not expect to see all this here.
Eggs from one of the big ones. The eggs are the size of a potato.
Holy smokes, look at the rattlesnake.
This is all from one snake.
You know, wait, the snake, though.
Both of these.
Oh,
It's all from one snake.
Oh man, those are big eggs.
Yeah, from the python.
It's like dinosaur eggs.
Yeah, exactly.
Holy smokes, we need one of these.
Llévate una, güey.
They're very dangerous, huh? You really gotta know how to handle them. Those are much more, they're offensive. They come at you. A rattlesnake, some of the others are defensive. They rattle the rattle, they stand there, you're like, leave me alone. And if you don't, then they'll bite you.
But this one.
This one will come straight at you.
Like right now, whenever you.
Yeah, he wants to kill.
Oh,
a la verga,
no,
porque quieres
eso, güey.
Oh, look at this rattlesnake, güey.
You can hear him.
Man, you got a dangerous job.
Man, I don't know, but the cobra is something else, güey. Yeah. Look at this.
And that is like a white.
Look, look how she looks at you. Look at
this. She could get hurt if she keeps doing that, right?
If she does it too often. That's like, you know, we have signs in the store that says, you know, do not tease the animals or you will be asked to leave. A black rattlesnake, Arizona black.
Whoa, that is crazy, way.
Argentina.
Man, we could just keep going here all day. I did not expect to be in here.
Oh, so, we'll see some really neat stuff up in the store.
Man, this is so cool.
There's the female king cobra. She probably won't hood up on you. Mm-hmm. She is working on building a nest because she's got eggs in her. That's the male king cobra down there. And the one that bit me. Got a rhinoceros viper from Africa.
Oh, no mames, that one looks crazy.
How much?
Through your hand. Holy smokes, this thing.
Yeah, that's one of the ones we got a couple of years ago.
Look at the tooth right here.
And they get bigger.
Which one is this?
This is a gaboon viper.
What do they call it, gaboon viper?
I can't answer that.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know where they came up with the
name.
But
why are they so white like that?
That is to flatten out and make themselves look more impressive. They can also absorb more heat if they're spread out. There's more surface area because they normally get their heat from the sun.
It's a beautiful snake.
Look like a rhino. Look like a rhino. Holy smokes.
Is that
Asian water monitor. It's a cousin to the Komodo dragon.
Oh, okay, so is this one venomous too or no?
They have a lot of bacteria in their mouth and there is some venom, but it's not like fangs like a snake. There's just kind of free flows in the saliva. You can come around and video them from the front if you want, where there's no door.
This one's eat eggs, right?
They'll eat anything.
What do you feed them here?
Mostly small children, but no. Rats, mice, chicken parts, fish parts. Just a variety of things. We have a few customers that hunt, so they'll bring us like extra deer meat, pig meat, stuff like that. So we'll cut that up for them.
Where's the Komodo dragon? Oh, is it?
We're not allowed to have those. Only zoos are allowed to have those.
Get away.
Oh, shoot.
There he is. You can stick it in through the window. He's.
No. Hola.
There's only one, right?
There's just the one.
No se vaya a querer venir esa chinga.
O le va a dar un.
Oh.
Right there. Keep it pinching. About this high over the water, just kind of. Okay, he fed. You have to floss.
No, no. Hey, man.
No mames, güey.
Cuidado, güey, porque ahorita viene alto.
Damn, tenemos malón.
Oh my God.
If they get squirmy, just put it on you. Because if you reach around and hold him, he thinks you're going to squeeze him. So if he gets squirmy at all, you just put him right on your shirt and you pet him with like one finger so it's less intimidating. And like I say, these are juveniles. We get baby ones in, but it's just, they haven't hatched yet.
Yeah, one of these would be cool. I think I would like to have one of these.
They have so much personality. They are incredible. That would be a great shop.
I think my daughter
would. No matter who comes in, if somebody wants to mess with it, they're not aggressive. Mm-hmm.
How often do you feed these?
At this size, we feed them veggies Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday morning. And then crickets or worms Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Then I skip Saturday and Sunday. I don't feed them. And that way, if you go out of town on the weekends, they're used to it. You set your lights on timers, you go. But the veggies they get every morning, and then the bugs Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Man.
Oh, is this a big one? The same like that one?
Yeah, that's an adult. That's what I said. That's how big they get as an adult.
Get away the worm. He saw it.
Oh, he's looking at it.
Come here, you. Tasty. Oh, yeah.
Oh, he said burp. Thank you.
Hey, está con madre, güey.
What is this?
An Australian laughing
cougar. That was a cowboy.
Eats mice too.
Really?
2 to 3 mice a day. So we price them according to what we pay for. It's territorial. The males get the black throat like that when they get mature. And
is this one nice so you can touch it too or no?
Holy That's bearded dragon. That, like I say, they're just, they're really, really good.
And they won't bite you.
Anything with a mouth can bite, but unless you hurt it, scare it, or like I say, hand feeding it. You don't wanna teach them the food comes from the fingers. See what happens when you get your hand too close to something's mouth?
Oh man, this one's, the spikes on this one kind of.
Holy smokes.
Melia.
Scratches way.
Yeah, you do clip their toenails regularly too. His just haven't been done in a little while.
How do you clip them?
With toenail clippers.
And you just hold one by one? And
yeah, you usually it's best to do two people. One hold the dragon.
I've been wanting one of these for a long time. Yeah. It's just, I've been scared. Yeah. I think that was cute. He's moving his hands. And then, for, like, if I was to buy one of those, you would put it where? Like, in you guys have the.
Like a 30 or 40 gallon tank. And that's what they stand for their whole life.
So do you have to take the base too or no?
No, the base is separate. The whole setup for this, like your tank, your sand, your water bowl, your food bowl, your UVB light, the basking branch, everything, the vitamin supplement, everything you need but food. The setups run, depending on the size, like $400 to $450.
For
so
this
you're
one?
Looking for, with everything, yes. And so you're looking probably about $550 with a dragon.
So you have buy one?
That'd be cool.
And just make sure wherever you put the tank, it's not down on the ground. Because when they're down on the ground, anything from above is a predator. So it's better to be like waist high or, you know, up on a counter or something like that, not on the floor.
I think I'm gonna take one right now.
Green salad mix we use. You get that at the grocery store.
Uh-huh.
And then crickets.
And how do you grab these? You just touch it, grab them with your hand?
Yeah. I have geckos up again. Here, we'll go feed some of these.
Get away. Get away, he's hunting me. No worries. Lunchtime. Come here, you. So how many do you give them a day?
On Monday through Friday, they get the veggies every morning. On cricket day, they get 12 crickets. So Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, they would either get 12 crickets or like 6 or 8 of those super worms.
Este también está bien perro, mira.
Oh, está más como 10 este, ¿verdad? Mm-hmm.
Este se ve que va a ser como un man.
I think I'll take this one.
You want to do the setup?
Yeah.
Okay. Y'all leave him in there while we set up.
We're going to Project Toy. We're going to have a dragon at the shop, wait.
There's a big one right here.
No, that's something else, wait.
Oh, oh monitor, wait.
Le vamos a abrir así. Y le voy a echar los crickets y I'm going to record him. Comienza los crickets. Yeah.
Hey, ¿qué mira tú?
Guys, this shop here, it's
next level.
Yeah. Y como quiera, pues si de rato crece, ya we can't control him, se lo traemos para atrás.
I have gone a PetSmart. You can't compare to this.
No, y aquí el vato, they feed him y todo in front of you.
Mamalón.
Le vamos a poner una troquita al Komodo Dragon para que ande allí. Es un drop truck.
Una troquita, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Y le ponemos un de este de PT Garage.
Dale.
Inside the truck. ¿Esto inside the truck?
Sí.
En la tele, ¿no? Atrás.
Pero ¿cómo lo vamos a poner atrás? Está lloviendo, güey.
Damn it, boy! You found a name already for him?
No, not yet. Guys, comment down below what we should name him.
Okay, let me go find another piece to put over the top.
Damn.
Aquí vamos el reptilian.
Se te hizo, güey, agarrar un...
Komodo dragon, Abby.
Bearded dragon.
Bearded dragon.
All right.
Yeah, that should keep
me. Yo también quiero uno.
Ahora te lo regalo.
No, este va a ser el shop pit.
Alrighty. Alright, no burnouts, no power 180s.
Hey, so for the people watching the video, what's the address here for you? They want to come check out your
Pets Aplenty, the ultimate reptile shop. We're at 23933 Nichols Sawmill Road in Hockley, Texas.
There you go,
come
guys.
Check us out.
Go check them out. Hey, nice meeting you.
Yes, nice to meet you all very much.
Thank you for showing us around.
You're very welcome.
Let's go get this job.
Next time we're gonna come get a cobra.
Okay. We'll get you all hooked up.
Damn.
Te saco pobrecito, güey. ¿Cómo va a ir adentro, güey? Sácalo, llévatelo ahí. Míralo, güey. Vete. No le hagas de pedo. No vas a morder. Vete, cojo. No le hagas de pedo. Ok.
¿Te imaginas cuando andan en el burn-up contigo, güey?
No mames. Aquí vamos a llevar. Es un bebé, güey. Está chiquito, güey.
Pasa así nada más de una limpiadita y dos años y le cambia la arena. Mira, bien choco.
Bien chido. No anda con mamás. Que la
Charmeleon, welcome to your new house.
Charmeleon has made it to Project Torque headquarters.
Now it's time to show it to everyone.
Yeah. Vamos a primero, vamos a empezar con los guys in the office. ¿Quieres
ver lo que compré?
A la verga.
Hola, güey.
No.
Guess the name. Guess the name.
Wrangle.
¿Yes, qué?
Wrangle.
No, güey, está bien bonito.
¿Cómo que está?
Dale un besito.
I think I'm allergic, though. I'm allergic to turtles for sure.
Mames.
I am. The turtles, yeah.
When have you had a turtle?
When I was little.
Ketchup, you're not supposed to eat it.
He's been swollen up for the past year.
Ketchup, you look like a turtle. And you crawl like a turtle.
¿Cómo se llama?
¿Cómo crees?
Rango.
Charmeleon.
Y Rango está chido como le también, güey.
Está bien perrón, güey.
It's cool, güey.
Charmeleon.
Man, este video está lleno de excitement.
You're not scared,
right?
Carrie, ketchup.
That's
just
ketchup.
That's cool.
It's just ugly. That's just nasty.
Once
you get
to touch
him, yeah.
Touch
him!
Just touch
him.
No,
just
touch him.
I'm actually allergic to
turtles.
Now kiss. Vicky,
what did you buy? Want to see? Ay, me
espantaste.
Mira. It's Charmeleon.
Pensé que te iba a aventar algo, ¿no?
Y van a agarrar una tarántula, nada más que no se dejó agarrar.
¿Qué compré, viejillo? Mire.
¿Para qué?
Es el shot.
¿Se traga puro grillo?
Pues usted puede agarrar los grillos, ¿no?
No mames.
Oh, Brian, a lo mejor les tiene miedo, güey. Mira.
No, no, no. Brian, ¿sí, verdad?
Ahora sí. Una chacadita Lambo. Mires.
¿Lo lavaron?
Ah, está. ¡Ah! ¡Se aventaron, güero!
¿Quién fue? Ah, pues ya sabes quién fue.
Mira lo que compró.
¡Ah, no mames!
¿Qué es eso?
¿Qué es eso? Mira, ese es bien rabo, para las víboras. Y para todo eso, cuando me hice viral.
No le voy a hacer las manos llenas de aceite, vale.
Estoy llena de eso, mira.
No, vale, no, vale.
¿Por qué?
Lo vas a ver bien este. Bien tizado.
Es Charmeleon.
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 Charmeleon. Charmeleon. Es el tanque, güey.
¿Pero qué son esas cosillas, güey, que están moviendo?
Pues es la comida, pues, del pinche animal.
Yo pensé que eran víboras, güey.
No, hombre, ya.
¿Cuándo has visto una víbora así de chiquita, pues, vale?
Sabe, güey. Tiene todo su setup ya.
¿Qué onda, Cobas? ¿Cómo andas?
Ele, ¿cuánta es la?
¿La T-Rex?
Hombre, la T-Rex me va a fumar.
¿Cuál era?
El pinche Hellboy.
¡Ah!
Ya está listo el Hellboy, ¿no?
¡Ahí está!
¿Quieres
¿Tiene con 10, el Hellboy? 10 libras, ¿no, ahorita?
Sí.
¿Se gancha con ese?
¿Cómo me llera?
¿Te amo?
¿Se da un tiro?
Está bueno.
¿Te da una calada?
Friendly call up.
No, friendly. ¿Cuánto está la bolsa, primo?
Lo que quiera.
Sácala, a ver.
Yo voy 5 Hellboy.
Dale.
Órale, ya dijo.
¿Sí?
Ahora.
Le está el bus control el quitado. Nomás son 10 libras.
No, pero que sea 10 porque yo sé que el carro no pesa mucho. El carro is running around the same horsepower as what you got right now. You're probably running like, what, 500 feet
around? Ya, ando dando su... Siempre con tus pendejadas. Mira, ya esta sí está fea. ¡Saca una!
¡Oh, mi madre!
Tú vale, tú no... ¡Ah!
No, vas a picar la chingada.
Son gusanos, viejo.
Gusanos, ya eran. Se viene el rancho, no se los comía.
Aquí por la puerta. Pero quítenle el cartón.
Y este es palipel, es su jaulita.
¿Qué? ¿Para qué me lo das a mí, Daniel?
Te vas a ser el encargado.
Estás loco.
¿Y dónde la vas a poner?
Ey, esos caldos de iguana también sabrosos. Cállate, no lo quieres ni agarrar ni así, vale. Ah, ya está en su casa el vale.
¿Se lo doy así el gusano?
Sí.
Mira, Zuko.
No manches, Zuko.
¿Se lo doy en la boca o lo dejo ahí en el piso?
No, déjame,
en el piso.
La boca, Victoria. Cómeselo, cómeselo.
¿Qué tal que no tiene hambre?
¡Ande, wow. Carro! ¡Mira, cachó! ¡Me agarró la cabeza, güey! ¡Me agarró!
¿Cuánto se come el día o qué?
No, dos veces a la semana se come 8. Mira, está bien perro el güey.
Se come 2 al día.
¿No lo grabaste?
No, 2. Un día, como el lunes, 8. Luego come...
¿En
ensalada y luego come otros 8 para el viernes.
¿Qué para la dieta de vez en cuando también?
Si en el monte tú crees que van a andar escogiendo.
Pero tú también, ya.
Pero ya le dieron de
carne. Ahora tú andas en el monte.
O sea, no pasa nada. Es de los del Discovery. Dice que
Discovery
él en el monte.
Chano.
Que él en el monte va y sabe cuántos comen.
No toma, güey.
¿Qué pasó?
No, no.
¡Eh, sácalo!
A ti dice que te va a dar. Sácalo, ¿cómo le vas a dar de comer entonces?
No, no, frente a la cámara.
Ay, es que como que te mueve mucho. Uy, uy, uy.
Y ya lo miró, güey, ya lo miró.
Ni me andes.
Es con la que no. Mira.
Oye, va a comer.
Mira, está como aplicándolo. ¿Te entra bien?
¿Este güey queda bien?
Oh, sí.
Y vas a comprar unas
como cuando vaya a las wings.
No mastican más bolas.
Sí, con unas pisitas. ¿Era y era?
Aquí en la loco.
Ah, qué chingón. Ahí quedó más chingón.
Qué chingón se mira, eh. La gente va a estar aquí mirándolo.
Ponerle unas llantitas, güey, así.
No, le vamos a poner una troquita adentro allí.